Oh, yeah. All right. Three.
I'm ready.
Two. One. Go. My menuing sucks.
I hella ABAB in the parking lot. Because the zoom is just funny.
True.
It's a way to emphasize weight. I don't have any way to move faster right now. I'm glad somebody actually did the math and found out this crouch dashing was faster. That was a pretty clean air swim.
Yeah.
I think this is a goal. Oh yeah, that's a 1 second goal. That's a 109. The funny dumpster. Ah, my nose itches so much. I don't speedruns have nose itch breaks.
Down into the pit.
Gronther, don't be a bitch.
No, I didn't mean to talk to him!
No! How did I not get that? There we go. Sucks to lose time there, though. But can I gain it back? No. Best part about cutting out Owlskit is now I don't have to make sure I hit this checkpoint.
Ah.
Oh my god, this bomby bird has been being a dickhead all goddamn night. Please. That's unfucking believable, man.
I had to make sure I get that checkpoint, just in case I fuck this up. Like that. How the fuck did I magnetize that point?
Oh, I have 1 HP, I can go for the death ward.
Bro.
That's hella saving time. It would have saved time had I selected the right option.
There we go.
This cycle kinda sucks.
What the fuck? Bro, I can't believe I missed that shit.
No checkpoint again. Run hinges on the idea that I hit the cube skip. This is a decent scurvy.
There we go. Into endless torment.
True.
Fuck. I'm not very smart. Shit, that's like a 10 second time loss right there.
It's a hard jump, but I feel like once you understand how it works, it's pretty consistent.
I could have made that jump in that cycle. Make sure I get that, because I'm doing the funny. Bro?
Oh, I almost messed up.
That spring bee did not want to cooperate. I messed that up horribly. Let's go. Go messing up cube skip.
It's a hard jump. Come here, brother. You're my friend. You're my friend. You're my friend. Die. I think this is a bit of a toxic relationship.
Possibly.
Very dangerous.
My initial jump up for cube skip kind of sucked there.
into the wall, and everything will be good.
Ah, dude, I was so close. I think it would have been faster at this point if I just did normal. I'm not gonna risk cube skip again, I'm just gonna do intended.
Nice, I did fast cubes. To play perfectly.
You tell me. I say that and then miss the spring B grab three times.
I'm gonna wait again. Not risking that.
If I punched the spring bee on accident. My head hurts. Probably because it's 4:18 a.m.
Oh, that didn't work. I think I need to jump higher. I need to figure out how that ledge grab works.
Bro. Shit is not worth it at this point.
Okay.
I'm at least gonna finish the run. I gotta get a PB on my splits.
Suck the shoes, you open up.
Socks the shoes.
Yeah, this is probably a new world record if I don't fuck up.
Look at me fucking choking.
See,
like a motherfucker.
Playing with people actually helps me a lot. Because it actually helps me commit to runs more.
Fair.
Instead of like.
What was that? What did I just do there? That's. Bro. You've sapped all the skill from me and used it for yourself.
Cool. I'll be taking that.
You motherfucking vampire. Piece of shit.
No checkpoint for me.
Oh, I see. You're such a gamer.
Ham. Well, world record had checkpoints, so I'm taking checkpoint out. I don't like how shaky I'm feeling, though, now that I'm getting close to setting world record again.
I didn't make that. I'm gonna just be cautious here. I have choked this way too many times.
And bam. Cool.
Was that WR for you?
That's 100% world record. That's like a minute and a half saved, I think.
Bro.
This is looking like 16:10-ish.
Bro.
Yeah, playing with people helps me commit to runs a lot more. So races are fun. That's something I found myself in a bad, like, headspace when I TRN Hat in Time. Was I would just reset at the tiniest things and never would finish a run. New world record. What's in good time? 1601. Still some room for optimization, but good run.
Fuck.
I probably won't write this run sucks in the description this time. I hadn't planned on doing a run, but I saw you learning the run, and so it makes sense.
Fair enough. As much as I want to jump over it, my brain is scared. Because I've dropped that jump way too many times in the past, like, 5 minutes. I didn't do fast. Cycle there. I think it's honestly faster just to die here. I was very worried that I didn't get the checkpoint for a second there. Even though I think it's literally impossible not to.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's impossible.
Grunther was almost a bitch.
Yeah. I mean, you can go the other side. Alright, so this is the one.
Ah!
Horn, Kidz, 64, any percent.
One, 2. I fucked it up. I'm just gonna wait for the cycle to reset. Wait, was there not a checkpoint up there?
No, you have to get to the very top to get the checkpoint.
Ah, fucking Bonnie Bird.
The rail.
Bonnie Bird is in the worst location.
Okay.
Grunther, come over here. Why'd I pop out of that? I was very much so anticipating needing to wall jump. So much so that I pressed the button way too early. It's better than how I usually do it, that. I overshot that jump so hard. Oh, bro. Skip is so nerve-wracking.
Yeah, you actually did it the harder way, too.
I did?
Yeah. I jump off of the top of the chest. Which gives you, more height. Makes it where you don't even have to risk a ledge grab.
I mean, fair enough, I suppose.
But I think what you did, it might have actually just been a little faster.
Bro, I fucked up that bomb bird shot. Not bomb bird, spring bee. There we go. I can get this one from here. I should. to like this. Gamer. This one I don't trust myself to hit from the platform, so I'm just gonna do this.
I think being able to hit all of those actually helps me get this world record so much further down. I came up with some lineups that helped me. I wouldn't be able to explain them to myself. I hardly even can explain them visually. That was a bitch move from that spider.
Hold on, I'm just gonna punch all his friends.
I knew that was coming. Fuck that guy.
I fucking got hit by that swirly turd. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Bro.
Time right now?
26:13. Bro? Restart them.
What's the point if I can't beat Cole?
What's the point if I can't prove that people who don't play gacha games are superior to people who play gacha games? Joking.
I play Splatoon 3.
Does that count as a gacha game?
That was a gacha pawn machine.
It does.
I would also learn the low skin, just in case you get any of that. Well, you're going for it. He's going ham.
I fucked it, dude. I was so early.
Braver soldier than I.
Springby, you fucked me. Bro?
Did he delete the IO?
Killed myself, dude. I'm falling. Let me die. I'm going to sleep. At least I'm gonna press that button again. Again. Can I please get a good angle on this wall? There we go. Socks with shoes. I fucked it! No! Springby, get the fuck over here. bro. My movement sucks right now. What the hell? It is never this bad. I mean, the fact that it's 4:30 in the morning really doesn't help, but... I need some improvement. I'm not trying to jump on the wall.
I'm not saying the wall, I'm saying the rail.
Oh, rail. Wait, seriously, it's slower to jump on the rail?
No, not all the way. But like the last little bit of it, it slows you down so much for no reason. It's probably honestly faster to just take the hit.
My 4 AM brain cannot handle this at the moment. Jaw moment. Zap me. I do not trust my 4 AM brain to do this in one try. As soon as I say that, this is the attempt that I do this in one try. Would you fucking look at that? Okay, Lexi, I need you to promptly shut up.
We'll shut off in about 45 seconds.
There we go. I got my finger on the time key. Time. 35-22. With an end game time of 34-56.
Yep. I gotta put in mine. Oh. 16-09.